and martyrs who long since have died. Forget not the voice of Kilmichael, who feared not the might of the faith. The day that they rode into battle, they laid all the black hands low. On the 28th day of November, the hands of the town of Oxford, they were seated in four crossway tenders, which led them right into their doom. They were on the road to Kilmichael, and never expected to slow. They met the ways of a guardian, who made a clean sweep of them all. Then here's to the voice of Kilmichael, those brave lads so gallant and true, who fought beneath the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white, and blue. The lorries were ours before 12.